The thing with the internet is that it blew up all the boundaries, right? You had Instagram. When they were bought by Facebook, they had something like 15 employees, and they were bought for $1 billion. You have a lot of apps for mobile nowadays, which are built by one or two people. Take Flappy Birds, right? The guy was making $50,000 a day. So technology is really changing and the barriers are really low, which means that as long as you have probably a few people around you that can help you build something and you have a good idea with a good execution, you can do it anywhere really, be it in Wales, in England, anywhere in the world.